Hello everyone, welcome back to Rings of Elden. It's a good game, I'm enjoying it quite a lot. What are you guys doing today? Right now I think I'm trying to level up my stuff so I can hold some better weapons. But I can also probably save up for some better other stuff that aren't just weapons. Because if I manage to upgrade my sword, then that would make it quite better. So I'm just gonna get myself warmed up. There we go. 282 for just that one dude. Nice. I really don't want to try to go and farm runes through this again, but I'm not really sure what other options I have. It's really boring for me too to just grind for runes, so. But I also haven't figured out a better spot to do it at. Maybe I can sell some of my gear that I have. Just to, get better stuff. Get more runes. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out why my controller for my lights isn't working very well.
Wait, weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Gonna sell some stuff. I think that overall I decided that these were a lot better. It has a lot more damage negation, but it doesn't have quite as much resistance. Either way, I think that the brass shield is just better than the Lord's Rings. Keep all three of these because I'm not sure when I'll need them. I can just sell this. This one is straight up better. I don't know if I'm gonna want the greatsword. I do want to try leveling up my dexterity so I can use this because it's really good. Clubs, I don't really care about, but I'm not going to sell them. I don't really care about whips either, but I'm also not going to sell them. I want to keep the smithing stones. All these materials, I don't really care about. Oh. I'll just keep them on me. As for the tools, I'll make some money off of these because I don't really use them whatsoever. Oh, that would be useful. What can I buy from him? Doesn't look like I can do anything great with what I have here, or what he has.
For now.
Wasn't there a merchant somewhere over here? Apparently not. And I'm not really supposed to be here yet, so I'm gonna see if there's a better gear for me here. Hello, trader.
Back again, are we?
Yes.
Not everyone can tell how good my wares are. You've a discerning eye, you have.
What can I buy from him? A lantern? That's better than a torch. I don't really care about the cookbooks in all reality. I feel like I don't really care about these astrologer things. Alright, let's take the astrologer robes. 50 immunity. What do I have in this? 63. What's my sword at? It's at 115 attack plus 20. Alright, let's see. Purchase. S-stock. That's a pretty good one, but meh. I enjoyed that when I had the prisoner. I'm gonna say that I'm not gonna buy anything from him. I swear there's gotta be a merchant somewhere in Caelid that I just haven't found apparently. I guess I'm also not supposed to be in Caelid because I haven't beaten the dude that tries to kill you over here. I also have no idea what that is, but I'm not gonna try to get it. I swear I had more than just those three. Let's see. Alright. Isolated merchant's shack. Let's see what you have.
Unusual. Did this aged merchant have something that caught your eye?
I have no idea how old you are, buddy. I'm just here for the stuff. Handler. Ooh, that's actually really good. How slow is it though? How can I tell if it's slow or fast? Maybe just by the dexterity requirement? Probably.
Have a safe journey.
Alright, so how much dexterity am I at now? Because I need 17 to get that. Alright, I have 15, but I need quite a few more runes. I'm scared of going to here, so I'm just not going to. Where's a good spot for me to start killing stuff at? there's another merchant there. Maybe in that little encampment. Let's see. You see, the problem is that I don't know my way around the map enough to be good at the game. I'm also just bad at the game, so that's another issue entirely. Dimmy dogs. Local government should be paying me for eradicating these beasts. They only give me 54 each. Not great. I need more. Give me hard enough battles so that way I can win, but not hard enough that I immediately die, please. I would appreciate that. Seems like his attacks aren't that bad. He's a bit tanky. Oh, don't fall off that cliff there. There we go. Only 105 from that. Trina's Lily. Cool. Apparently those are pretty hard to find. Likely dog. I agree. I'm the ATF, what can I say? Oh, that does not look like a fun place to go. This might not be a bad place to try finding some easy things to kill. Some good ol' young'uns. But I don't feel like dealing with them. The worst part is that they can fly, so they might be able to follow me up here. So where was that? It's gonna be to the south. Cool. Not sure exactly what's gonna be waiting here, but you know, it's gonna be a thing. Probably. That's the wrong place. I don't want to be here. Where do I want to be? You know, that's the biggest question about this game. Just where do I want to be? It's always the hardest question to ask, too. What am I doing in this moment in time? I'm sorry, Eagle. This rainbow stone. This dude looks like he's just a horse and scarab. There's more than one of them? That's crazy, bro. The hardest part about this is that you don't know when they're gonna appear, so you just have to guess. There we go. I don't like Flamion for... I like Flamion. Thinking that people are starting to think it's unacceptable to like Flame Mignon because it's a baby cow, but I enjoy it, so shut up. My opinion is right, yours is wrong. Unless you're vegan, then your opinion is really wrong. Oh, that looks like a big boy. I don't know if I can beat him or not. Let's try it though. Just because, why not? Try and get some to be lured out so that way I can fight them individually. Maybe. So, like, walk around near the ruins so that I can lure some out. Can that thing actually break the bricks? Oh no. That is not what I'd wanted. There's big boy. How are you doing, my large friend? Feeling large? Wait, I can ram my horse into people and have them take damage. Wait, isn't this just the same thing that I fought around the bridge, too? Then that's gonna be easy. As long as I don't get hit. Back to a grease point, probably just the church. Why not? Alright, I'm gonna need 4,000 runes so that way I can, you know, level up again. That's a little scary to think about. I can do it though, I believe in myself. Oh, that's what they were calling. The bats. There we go. That got me up to a, you know, tenth of what I need to be. Dog? Yeah, it's a dog. Look at that. It's a horde of dogs. That's amazing. What's in here that would need a statue of Tombsward Ruins? Isn't this just a bunch of rats though? What would be needed to... How would you need... is fun, or Elden Ring can just crash. That's fun. I don't know what to say about this. I didn't expect it, so have fun with the black screen for a second. Gonna take a swig of my water while I'm waiting for something to happen. So, what do you guys think of my streams? Alright, cool. Didn't lose that much progress. Rat. I don't know what's on. What you doing there, buddy? So, let me check the equipment to see how much better or worse that is. It's better in some things, but worse in quite a few other things. It has less resistance to being knocked down, which is not great. I'd prefer if it didn't knock it down that much. And those stats aren't that much better, and it just protects against, you know, just not that great of stuff. Still 4,000 runes left to go. Let's see where I can get them from. Alright, it's time to... I don't know where I was going with that. Alright, let's see. Is that a church? Or is that a not church? I believe this is a church, right? That attack is pretty strange. Or that's just kind of a strange thing. That church out just over here. Yeah, it was. Where's the first and second church of Narika? Is it Narika? Or is it America? Thank you. still confused about what mausoleums are for, but you know. Probably something I don't need to worry about. If I see any of these like phantom soldiers around, they're probably around a mausoleum. I'll keep that in mind. Do I have anything to duplicate here that I would duplicate? No, I don't have any remembrances. That's fun. Is it just me or does this place definitely look like Australia? I'm still really confused with what that is. So we need to go south, but I need to avoid the lake. I tried to go up that, and it didn't work very well. Yeah. I don't. Because it was going over in the Liurnia of the Lakes. I don't know what that is, but it's a place, so. Uh-oh. I guess that cabin doesn't want me. Is that all there is here? Just this cabin? No, I can go up higher. No, I can go higher to the north then. a weird one. Walked into it, not me. I mean, these guys don't give off many runes. I think this is a grace point at all. Alright, yeah, that's just a door. Don't think I can break it down. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm also not seeing any light just fluttering around, so there's obviously not a grace point here. I said there was a grace ahead this way. I don't think I believe them. Oh, yeah, I see it. This is such a nice spot to put one, though. How many more ones do I need to level up?
Looks like I'm about halfway there. Cool.
Didn't already get the first side in here? I like how I've just been calling it precious item instead of anything else. Probably where those gravestones were, I believe. Oh, Hold up, I'm gonna go south of the lookout tower so I can figure out where the gravestones are that are sticking out of the wall. Because I know that they're here. It's not charging, that's always fun. Summit item ahead, therefore seek down. And it was also pointing this way. How did somebody get up there? Dang, I forgot to mark it on the map. My bad. Where was it again? So it's definitely not here. It's somewhere where you'd have to be on horseback. Not horseback, but up here to get to it. I need to figure where the pond is out. Or just jump off. That's always nice to do, I guess. Fun. Man, I don't know what I'm doing today. Just in general. Is it really on the ground? Okay, good. Waypoint ruins? No. Guess Warp Tunnel might be a good place to do it at. I know that I can't kill anything up in the swamp area up there, so I'm not gonna try. These things are oddly threatening. Not even oddly threatening, they just are threatening. Spear dude with this dude. Either the way, he dies, so I'm happy. I'm just gonna take care of the rest of these dudes down here on foot. Yeah, on foot. This is definitely my feet. All six of them. This is just gonna be my rune grinding spot where I just kinda kill these dudes off, then teleport back, then kill them off again. This is gonna be so slow if I do that way. I mean, I think I got a total of 300 runes there. From that. Then again, I'm also gonna be getting all of this stuff that I can sell.
I have? 29. 63. Not bad. It could be better. It also could be a lot worse, so I'm happy for that. Head over to a merchant. I'll just go to this dude, Kale. Because why not? I swear, half the stream has just been loading screens.
Wait, well, you're back.
Yes, I am back. Leveling up my dexterity. That's gonna be a heavy load. Oh yeah, that thing is massive. Trying to unequip stuff. That way it's less heavy. This is heavier than that. I'm guessing the same goes for that. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to go with being slow. Because this stuff is gonna be great. I'm happy. That's what I've been grinding for most of this time. Let's do it. All right.
so my friend said that this dude wasn't as bad as he looked like it was. And I kind of agree now that I'm actually, you know, doing it. The only thing is that I need to make sure that I'm not wasting my stamina. I thought I would have dodged that. That didn't go too bad for my first time doing them again. Ian, why are you so obsessed with Sonic? Come on. You ready to watch the loading screens over and over again? Because I'm bad at Elden Ring? Oh yeah, forgot that Sonic was the restaurant. Or was the restaurant of hedgehogs. So yeah, instead of seeing that for my birthday, I'm probably just gonna go out and may or may not be seeing another concert. How? Oh. For going for my birthday, yeah. My bad. That attack's easy enough to dodge. Alright, I whiffed. That dealt a decent amount of damage. That instead of dodging it. So, how do you enjoy the loading screens? I honestly have no idea what a mausoleum is for, but, you know. I know it's for, like, dead people, but nothing other than that. Rogier, let's go. Let's beat this boss. I think I was getting decently close without using, you know, this cooperator. That would be kind of funny if I was able to use what's it called? Yeah, use it. That was a mistake. Ran out of stamina.
good spot for him. He's gonna have to probably gonna knock myself off the edge. That was not for you. All right, I'm gonna go into my inventory and see if I can do something real quickly. Interesting. I'm really enjoying using this. I know it's just a massive greatsword, but it's still better than whatever else I have. Alright, so I need to use charged attacks if I'm using that. Alright, I'm gonna decide to not do this. Oh look, it's a pumpkin head. Can I put the thing that shivers when it's close to death root? Think we're putting it. Where would it go? Can't I put it in my pouch just because I just can't use it then? I need to figure something out because I'm not getting this. I'm gonna see if I can do something. The sixth one should be like right there. Ah, I see. So there's a path off to the side of the woods, and then you can do do something with that, hopefully. Maybe. Need to go backwards. Yes, backwards. Then it's going to be to the north. Just through some woods, apparently. These worms around, that means that there's like a thingamajig. I don't know what to call it, but a gowl, right? That's slightly frightening. I am slightly frightened. Uh oh. These dudes ahead, isn't it? Here's the thing though, my strategy apparently works pretty well against him. What? Does that mean I might be able to legitimately do the other thing? Are you a grace point? All I wanted was to fight as a warrior to the last. So why, what kind of grace will this door not open? You don't have the right? Oh, you don't have the right. Raise the tarnish. Oh. Likely futility? Yeah. Oh, these bones are also threatening looking. Okay. This is so big, I don't know what they're talking about with it. Oh. I'm not sure what's going on here.
there's apparently a boss, maybe? I don't know. They have it all zoomed out. I mean, there's also 9 of them. Which is crazy. There's apparently a catacombs right here, somewhere nearby. So I'm not gonna try that. That was a bad idea. What if I just kept trying? Do you think that would work? Hopefully. I mean, after you've done it, like, I don't know, quite a few times, you gotta get it eventually. That was so close! Man, I need to be better. I'm gonna see how much it costs to upgrade this, because I am enjoying that weapon. It's making me slow, which isn't great. But... I don't know. How much does it cost? Let's see. Only 640. That's pretty good.
Well, you're b-
I think I need a bit more. Wasn't it like 600?
Goodbye for now.
Alright, let's run it back. But with a slightly better weapon. Okay, here we go. Feels so good. Nice.
I shall remember thee, tarnished, smoldering with thy meager flame. Cower in fear of the night.
You know what? I might just do it. You still dropped quite a few runes, though. Should I just do this? Actually, I think I might do faith, so that way I can... Right, well, let's see. Let's do a bit of the math, okay? Alright, so this one requires 24 faith, this one only requires 12, right? This one does 134 physical attack damage, and that's going to be minus 53 because I don't have enough to do it, right? I can't use it. This one does 161 plus 46. I don't know. I don't want to lose my runes either. Let's see. Probably stamina, because if I'm going to be doing, you know, charged attacks, then I want to have that. Ultra garments. Okay. I mean, what are sacred tears actually used for other than just that? Is it just that? I'm guessing it is. So I'm not gonna worry about her too much. I'll do 5 and 1. Either way, if I want to do a higher amount of strength to get better weapons, then probably. Sure, why not? Maybe some HP would help. I feel like stamina is also really good to have. Sure, let's do that. Woo! Stormvale Castle. Spooky. Can I summon a horse? No, I can't. Oh well. That lot of the grace point, if this is also a grace point that's nearby it. Well, how do I get across the bridge? Either way. Behold, castle. Lot there be danger. Got not.
Come over here, would you?
Thief had therefore time for attacking.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old Ham. Who there? Come over here, would you? I would advise it's tightly guarded. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
The sign says that.
Fair enough. You certainly don't have to trust me. Well, if you must go through the gates, I'll signal them to open. But of course.
And it also said.
What are you doing? Stop!
Thief ahead, therefore, time for attacking.
What's it to you? You wretched tarnished. do to deserve?
The messenger said so. The messenger told me to do it. Try dragon butthole. There's a dragon down there? Running required ahead. It might be because I have a heavy weight load as well. So I'm just gonna unequip that so I can have a lighter load. I feel like they're just, you know, trolling, but, you know, you gotta try. I'm actually gonna re-equip that because I don't trust myself, and I don't trust this game either. Giant butthole acquired ahead. I don't know what I'm doing here, but I guess I'm just here, so. Look at that. So nice. Let me in. I guess I gotta do it this way then. Still no head. Hole, a hole. Yeah, that's a hole. Likely enemy. I would agree. Usually if you don't know what you're doing, there's probably gonna be an enemy somewhere close by. Excuse me, but how are you standing up there? That thing just knocked me off there. Why are there so many just giant ledges in Elden Ring? Fingers. I love fingers too. Not in a sexual way. I'm not here to kill you, I'm just here to kill you. Yeah, you guys were the ones who were trying to kill me. Did not mean to be a piece of boiled prawn there, but it's fine. That's what they meant by be wary of fire. Okay. Does that mean that you guys got rid of all the TNT? I would hope so. I'll head down again. I want the loot. Yeah, that looks dangerous. I need a key. Could this be an Elden Ring? Nope, that's pretty cool. Oh. The fact that it's shaped like a circle. A ring, would you say? You could say. I forgot that explosions won't do. So, that's fun. I'm gonna have to go through all of this again. Do I have to? Because I really don't want to. Stormveil Castle isn't that bad when people aren't in your ear telling it's bad, telling you it's bad. Oh, look at that dude. There's also that in my pocket. Have to go all the way back. Let's hope it's not too steep. Can I make it with a horse jump, maybe? Hopefully I can just horse jump it. That's what I'm gonna be relying on.
bridge jump. Is that just a statue? What is that? I think that Stormveil castle is required for that. Unless I want to go through this. Might just do that. I need to do this, but stay as most north as I can, so I can go to here, I believe. Let me see what the information says again, because I forget. Does this thing have a little bit off to the side of it? No, it's this one. Alright, well, let's hope the meeting isn't done with already, then. No, thank you. Man, I'm so scared of this place. I don't know why I'm still here when I'm this underleveled. Oh my gosh, is that a dragon? Grace point over there. I'm hoping it is, because if it isn't, then I'm gonna be screwed. I guess I'm screwed. Maybe it's that then. Let's head back. Don't mind me, Mr. Dragon. I am not here to hurt you. Thank you.
range battle doesn't help when you get steamed. Speamed? Is that even a word? Here's the problem. This is gonna be easier to get through than just going around, probably. Does this kill me? Sadly, yeah. Where's the statue at that I got to, apparently? Try not to wake up the dragon next time? I guess? What is that? It's danger, gotcha. I'm in danger. Gotcha. This say I'm just hoping you don't have to kill the dragon to get to it. I might though. gotta be really stealthy about this, because it's just gonna disappear. Tree ahead. Thank you. I said I needed to do it as a ranged battle, but I don't feel like doing it like that, so I'm not going to. I need to just kill the beetle. Probably up there then. Okay. Nice. Was that not what I needed though? Oh no, what's off to the west of here? I don't have a map for it either, so that makes me a bit more worried for it, about it. Okay. Well, this is a new area. Bunch of land here. Gonna
try heading north, maybe? Hopefully I'll be able to find out where the map is for this place. Because if I can't, then I'm gonna be in a lot of problems. I have no idea what I'm doing here. There's a mausoleum nearby. I can tell you that much. Is it coming after me? No, I think it's just on patrol. But what's it on patrol of? Probably a mausoleum because he didn't have a head. Ah. That's where that is. Oh wait, it respawned! Okay. Well, I had no idea there would be a drop off there. But boy, was that a drop off, too. I guess south then? See what's going on there, because I can't get past that giant. Unless I just needed to go the other way, and I'm just being dumb. And that's always an option. What was so funny about that? Thank you.
I should be fine. Dude, I'm literally doing... Oh. That's why. It wasn't because of his offenses, it was because I'm bad. I have no idea what I'm doing. And I'm scared. I said there was a heavy door somewhere that opened, but... I have still no idea what's going on here. Guessing that means that there's probably other secret passages. Like, past here might be one. Just rush to the chest without fighting these dudes? Maybe. do have to fight everyone. Dang. Why do they have a bowl? What's going on with that? I won't mess with them. They're chilling. There's a church or something here. How nice. This mausoleum? Who knows? Looks nice. Converted tower? What does that mean? I don't know what to do there. Still not quite sure about what this is, but okay. Memory stone. Cool. Honestly, I'm getting kind of tired of Elden Ring, but that's not its fault, it's my fault. I'm gonna stop streaming here for today, so, yeah, if you could understand what I said there, then I'll see you later, if